Investigators probing the shooting down of the Malaysian Airlines MH17 flight say four suspects will face charges in the Netherlands next year. Lead prosecutor Fred Westerbeck says international arrest warrants have been issued for four people. Westerbeck says they were responsible for transporting the missile fired at the plane. Three of the accused are Russians, while one is a Ukrainian national. The aircraft crashed in rebel-held eastern Ukraine in July 2014, killing all 298 people on board.